Jesus died and gone to heaven, and it's all that I hoped it would be.
I share all I have and am. Nothing I love's for you. Every note that I play, every word I might say, every melody I feel are only for you and your appeal. Every page that I write, every day of my life would not be filled without the things.
Good evening, everyone. I've known Tasha and Odile both for 15 years now, and I can truly say it has been a long time coming. I've seen it from the very beginning, and I just want to tell them both that I love them and I wish them nothing but the best. Yeah. So, I am Tasha's friend, as we all know. I have been knowing Tasha since I met Donnie, which was over 8 years ago. We became very good friends a little over 5 years ago. I have been waiting for this day to come as well, and I am so glad that it finally came. I just want to make sure that God blesses both, blesses them, and let them be happy together for very, very, very many years.
I'm Tasha's sister, for everybody that knows. To my sister, I'm so happy. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations to my best brother-in-law, my first brother-in-law. Best wishes and congratulations, y'all, always and forever.
This is the church, amen. I'm happy and excited. I'm Darrell Lee. I'm O'Neal's best friend, Tasha's friend. I tell you, I'm just excited that this day has finally come. Not because they're together, but they've always been together. But now that they're together under the covenant of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So I'm excited about that. I'm happy about that. Since I am a preacher, I just want to leave it with y'all. Ephesians 5 and 25 says that he that finds a wife finds a good thing. And I believe he found a good thing. He found a good thing. It also says that he has to love her as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her. And me knowing only a person, I know that he has given for Tasha, just as Tasha has given for him. So I was going to take this time to tell y'all about the time that, you know, me and O'Neal. I ain't gonna tell you, I won't tell you. But there was one time, O'Neal. You remember, no, I ain't gonna tell you.
Jason.
Y'all want me to tell
it? No!
Y'all want me to tell
it? No! Don't do that. Not this. Let's talk about basketball.
O'Neal, you got 30 days to meet. No, in all seriousness, I'm happy for O'Neal and Tasha. I'm glad that they are coming together to do this. Tasha, you look beautiful. O'Neal, you look beautiful. And I'm happy that you put that deodorant on. And I love y'all. In all seriousness, I love y'all. And I'm happy for y'all. God bless you.
My big sister right there, old man Zella. Wow, man, I can remember the first time I met Tasha. We was in, it was my senior year in high school, and her and O'Neal, you know, was in the cafeteria always loaded up, you know what I'm saying, on the front, on the radiator. And, I'm like, oh, who is this right here? You know what I'm saying? And, this was this little lady from Pennsylvania, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad y'all finally decided to tie that knot. You know, it's been like 20 years. You know, it's good, man, to see y'all, you know, grow, you know what I'm saying, from here on out, you know. I got y'all two beautiful girls, my nieces, and all of them. And, you know, I'm just happy for y'all, man. I mean, y'all almost took me back, you know what I mean? I had to catch myself. You know what I'm saying? know? Hey. I just want to congratulate y'all, man. Hopefully, you know, Lord bless y'all with, you know, being here, you know. It's like me and my wife. I know everybody following me, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to set the standard high for y'all. You know, hey, I'm just, you know, John, you got it, you know what I'm saying? You got it coming up next week. I don't know where Tony is. Tony,
bless you.
Stand up, girl. Bless you. You got it next week. Stand up, girl.
Hello, everybody. My name is Tracy. I've only known Tasha O'Neal for maybe a year, but I know for a fact that God put them in my life because the relationship hasn't been bound by time. If you were amongst us, you wouldn't even know me. That it had been that short amount of time. And I want to say that I'm so happy. That's what God is doing in your life. And for people that don't know for real, they all we do is joke and stuff like that all the time. But all jokes aside, they have been an example for those that fellowship with them. They go to church together, they play together, they argue together, they talk together, they pay bills together. The stuff that you don't see for real, no, for real, the struggle.
Right.
I've had a chance to see the struggle. They open up their home to people that, I mean, that they're not obligated to.
Right.
They are profound givers. They are profound in their attributes of love. And I just want to, I mean, I really appreciate you all even asking me to be a part of this today. And I ask that the blessings of God overtake you all.
How everybody doing tonight?
Hey!
Oh. I'm sorry, that's my wife, Brady. My name is Gerardo. I wasn't going to say anything tonight, but this has been a special occasion. I felt I have to. I've seen my brother grow up to be a, you know, go from a knucklehead to be a good young man. Old man. Catching me with the brick, but it's okay. You met this girl a long time ago, Tasha. I just want to say that I'm happy that Emil found you. I hope you cherish him as well as he cherishes you.
Amen.
You take care of my nieces. I love both of you.
All the things that my love for you now brings for you, I make a promise of fidelity now and for eternity. No one could replace this love for you. I take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, everything I do now.